I'm going to show you my night routine. So first, I will be taking a shower. So I'm gonna take a shower. So see y'all, let me pop.
Yeah, guys, and I just do all that dry off. Give me some PJs on. And stuff. Not trying to find an outfit and show me my outfit. You know, I'm gonna be watching a show.
Hey guys.
This is look on a personal level. I don't know what this is from, but it's a body spray. I've been using this a lot, and it's good for my body. It's so shiny. So I'm gonna go next.
PJs. Yeah, I know. Now, where the remote control? Where the remote control at? Daddy, where the remote control at?
What?
Where the remote control at? Okay. Thank you. So. Hey guys. Yes. Oh, sorry, that didn't cause anything. Yeah, I need that body spray, and I need that on my other arm. So. I really like this. My mom got it for me. She had one of these. She maybe doesn't use this often, but I do. It's like lotion too. It's okay, double. I wear glasses, but they didn't let me. Beautiful.
Oh, school tomorrow. It's a bummer. I'm gonna be watching for the house or Lottie Rock. I'm gonna watch Lottie Rock. Sorry. Let me watch this before. So here.
Yeah. If we had our powers.
This is what I'm watching. So guys, I'm just gonna be doing some reading. I have to read Dinga. I'm gonna be George Washington's mother. George Washington's mother. Everyone has a mother, even George Washington. Of course she hadn't always been his mother. Once she was just Mary Ball, a pretty girl from Regina. Pretty as a rose, that what people said. Her parents had died and left her some land. And two horses, also two gold rings, future place in table rings. See? She was born in 1780 when Regina was in English. Coming by the time she was 21 years old, Mary still was married. Her friends married at 16 or 17 or 18, but were not married. Why? Maybe no one suited her. Maybe no one asked. And because Mary ran. This is the first page. This is the second page. Then one day when she was 22, along came a Justin Washington. He was tall and strong. He looked it as he could take care of her. He was 37 years old. His wife had died and he was looking for a new wife. He had two big boys. But they'd be no trouble. They were going to school in England soon. Okay, these are two pages I just don't want to show you right now. Hold up, I'm reading the book. When George was 7 years old, the family moved to Fairy Farm. Across the river from the Fenton Vagina Fairy Farm. Suited Mary Washington just fine. For one thing she loved well, she had never tasted before drinking water for anything. Nobody else lived near with no neighbors around Mary. When I had to dress up every afternoon, Mary hated to dress up. She could wear her old garden clothes all day. Who would care? If she calls, maybe she will dress up. Maybe she won't, wouldn't. But of course, she serves her gingerbread. Everyone read about Mary Washington gingerbread. She always cut off the crust and the end piece. This was called the kissing piece. No one ate that. Then she sliced up the rest and passed it around and around and around. These are happy years of Fairy Farm. Then in 1740, Austin died, of course. He couldn't help dying, but he was going to take care of the thing. Now, Austin opened in Virginia. What happens to that? Mary's not pleasured with that. What happened? Most of them went to Austin's boy, but his first wife went to Mary's boy. Right away, Mary began to feel poor. In August, Mary Ball Washington died. She was 81 years old. She was burned just when she was wanted to burn beside her cook. Rock. The whole country made a fuss over her. All the men in the president house with black baggies on their hats. They wore black bands on their arms. They popped paper print fancy ones about Mary. She wouldn't have believed them, but they called her the president's mother, and she was that. So guys, that was my night routine, and soon I'm about to go to sleep at 9 o'clock, so see you guys later. Bye-bye. Love